You know how we do it.
Here's a little fit check for you. Top is Aritzia, bottom is Zara, and this is Topshop from, I got it through Nordstrom. And then my shoes are Sambas. And right now I'm going to the mall and I'm going to pick out my birthday gift. Turning 25, so crazy. There's a few things and events that I'm doing this week for my 25th birthday. So the first is I'm going out with my girlfriends. We're just gonna go to this taco place and then we're gonna go out right after. That's on Saturday. And then on Sunday, going out to dinner with my family. We're going to a steakhouse. They also have like sushi there and all this like stuff. It's my favorite food. We usually just go on like special occasions or special events. So I'm really excited because I haven't had it in a while. So that's what we're gonna do on Sunday. It is Monday, so it's my only day off this week. I am off Saturday, but I have planned Saturday. So this is like the only day that I can really like do anything last minute. My birthday is Thursday. I'm working Tuesday to Friday this week. I'm going into work on Saturday for like 1 hour and then I'm leaving and me and Noah are going to Manhattan together. So he's been telling me that he's wearing a suit. He's like, I'm wearing a suit. Mind you, this is the most simple, minimal man I've ever met in my life. Like he cares what he looks like, but he will wear the same clothes. Like he doesn't try to like, cause he doesn't care about fashion. Like it's not his thing. So he will wear like the same outfit every day and be totally fine. Whereas like, I'm like, no, like I love clothes. I love shopping, whatever. So, he's been nonstop telling me about how he's wearing this olive suit. And I'm like, okay. So this outfit that I got is so like club vibe, like dinner, then club after. And I was gonna wear these cute metallic, like knee-high, or like they're like the boots that are metallic and they like fold down. But like, they're not the type of boots that you wear all the time. So I'm like, I'm just gonna return them because they won't look right with what he's wearing. So now I'm like so stressed. I wore black this weekend, like all weekend. I don't wanna wear black again. I want to wear something like creamy, light. I'm gonna get a spray tan because I am pale, super pale. And I have to glaze my hair also. But yeah, so just like a few things on the to-do list today. I have to go food shopping, blah, blah, blah. And now I am super stressed because I need to find an outfit today. And if I don't find one today, then I'm wearing something in my closet, which is fine, but
it's actually fun for not answering anyone. Do you feel like the shirt gives you like warm? Drinking.
No, don't take a picture.
I just wanted to say, first of all, happy birthday to Drew.
Happy birthday.
It was a crazy Monday. But happy birthday. And Ashley,
yes.
25. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. 25.
Quarter of a century.
But you are amazing in every way. And I know this next 25 years can be amazing. Oh my god. Of course she's crying.
I think it's impressive that you can hold that so steady. I'd be like,
You gotta have the top spin.
Yeah,
the big, the big,
that would be awesome. Oh, but that would be so fun.
Lazy Susan table, like,
what would we do? I do the oysters. You guys do oysters?
I'll
eat
it.
Oysters Rockefeller.
Oh, look at this.
Yum.
Oh my gosh.
Right there.
Do you want all the gifts?
No.
You don't want anything?
No.
You
get it.
Mom's always cooking.
Yeah.
It's hot. No, I'm
good. Yeah, I know. Now you want something?
Oh, yeah.
Look at those fries.
No, I can't.
I will keep my mouth shut.
Some house steak sauce. Yum.
They're doing good. No, can I have a fry, please?
How are the fries?
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Wait, ready? One, two.
There you go.
Hey.
Counting down.
Oh, it is? Two, one.
There you go.
Bird. It's my birthday today. I worked today and I just got out like 20 minutes ago and I just changed really quick into a nice comfy set. I wanted to open my present that my parents got me, my boyfriend got me, my Noah got me, my brother got me. Literally everyone got me this gift because it's a big one. And I paid for it also. It's fine, but it's like really. Oh, and I love this. It's so big. There she is. She is a beaut.
They should make him bulletproof.
Love
it.
More.
You like that, right, Noah? I'm a sick bitch. Alright, do you wanna get a candle? Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to everybody!
Happy birthday
to you! Wait, hold on, we gotta turn it around. Hold on, we gotta get a nice picture.
Oh man,
you gotta get a picture of the cake.
What?
Ooh. Hey, wait. Blown out.
One shot.
Woo! Oh, I almost got it.
That was pretty good.
Awesome.